This is KWUN Concord. K-15 News time is 6 o'clock. I'm Tom Richard. Secretary of State Alexander Haig is headed for President Reagan's secluded ranch near Santa Barbara today to confer with Reagan on the sale of F-16 and F-15 warplanes to Israel and other issues. Israeli Prime Minister Menachem Begin has denounced as absolutely unjustifiable the U.S. embargo against the shipment of those planes. A quarantine slapped on 264 square miles of California's produce heartland has set off an optimistic scramble to save millions of dollars in harvest-ready crops in the battle against the Mediterranean fruit fly. The latest quarantine is in addition to a four-county quarantine already in effect near the coast from Santa Cruz to Alameda County. Coming up next, lots of K-15 sports.
Import Motors in Concord, Remont Motors.
In sports, Tony Armas drew a bases-loaded walk in the sixth inning to give the Oakland A's a 7-6 victory over the California Angels. Losing pitcher Ken Forsch issued the walk after getting ahead of Armas 0-2. Dwayne Murphy made a big contribution to the A's attack, getting four hits, and one of them was a two-run triple in the fourth inning. Other scores in the American League, Detroit 6, New York 5, Seattle 7, Minnesota 4, White Sox over Baltimore in 10 innings. In a nationally televised game, that score 8-7. Milwaukee swept a doubleheader from Toronto 6-2 and 2-0, and Kansas City split with Cleveland, Kansas City taking the first game 6-2, and Cleveland the nightcap 8-6. Over in the National League, it was Cincinnati 2, San Francisco Cisco 1, Pittsburgh split a doubleheader with the Cubs 4-3 in 11 innings, and the Cubs took the second game 6-4. Los Angeles beat Atlanta 6-5, New York Mets 5, Philadelphia 2, Houston 3, and San Diego nothing. As far as the weather's concerned this weekend, it's going to be nice and fair all the way through tomorrow, and a warming trend on hand. Highs tomorrow in the upper 70s and low 80s, and way in, we could expect some highs up near 90. Currently, it's 100 degrees, and that's the news at 6:04. I'm Tom Richard, K-15.